standing. One to watch, this gentleman.
Certainly been a quiet achiever, and it's been impressive seeing him come up and do so well today.
Over to Takeru Kitazono. This is another of the many pieces of apparatus that he was the strongest on in qualification. 14.266. This was his single best score in qualifying.
A little bit of a bobble there. It's worth a 0.3 or 5 to him. The swing half, sometimes known as Felder, of course. High quality. Showing a good swing technique.
Oh goodness!
From his double front half out.
Well, a grimace. Yeah. What might that mean?
How much further was he ahead?
Mark and a half.
Yeah, wasn't his best routine. So I think he's going to lose a mark and a half. The beginning of the routine had an extra little swing in there, and plus the fall on the dismount. Nice quality on the above side, gets to the horizontal position well.